Okey, hari ni aktiviti kita untuk buat paddy free diver course untuk confined. Tadi kita dah habis theory section. The second part is confined water. Kita buat dekat pool aja sebab sekarang ni masa kita utilize lah masa kita dekat musim-musim macam ni kan. So ikut saya, kita akan pergi ke pool di mana kita akan pergi. Okay, dekat sini banyak tempat yang kita boleh pergi untuk buat confine lah. Tapi kali ni kita buat dekat satu tempat, PJ Pump. Okay, dekat PJ Pump ni banyak aktiviti yang kita boleh buat. Selain daripada swimming, kita boleh buat scuba diving dan free diving. Sebelum apa-apa, kita mesti register ourselves dekat sini untuk dapatkan kita punya tiket, gelang dan kita masuk. Saya akan bawa anda tour kepada tour yang ringkas lah ke tempat ni ya. Ni is a swim school. Okay, dekat sini ada AW. Boleh makan. Boleh makan apabila kita dah lapar. Dekat sini scuba diving, floor diver. Kita bagi free promo ke floor, kawan saya juga. Dan changing room dia, banyak facility-facility dia one stop. So, senang. Okay, kita off sini. Kita jumpa dekat pool. Dah sampai dekat pool. Sekarang ni kita nak mulakan first kali exercise. Ni saya kenalkan kita punya instructor yang sedang bertugas. Kita ada dua orang student, Roshin dengan Ana. Diorang sekarang ni tengah buat apa? Dia sekarang tengah buat static breathing apnea on water. Tadi kita ada practice at the surface. Sekarang ni kita tengok dia punya performance static. Performance requirement adalah 1 minit 45 saat minimum. So lebih lama lebih bagus. Okay.
Has a lot of CO2 right now, so let it go first. Maybe around 5 minutes.
Power sangat dah apa 10 saat lagi.
Turn dia. Nampak tak? Daripada posisi dia kat sana, turn dia upside down. Buka dia punya mask. Okay, the rescue should be blow, tap and top. Blow dekat pipi, tap pun dekat pipi and top. Ini dah pasal, pasal. Okay, since this is pandemic, we cannot blow directly to the face. So, I want you to say blow instead of doing the blow. Blow, tap, Bapak Faisal, Bapak Faisal. Blow, tap, Bapak Faisal. Bapak Faisal, for 15 seconds.
Blow on. Blow tu memang ada effect kan?
Tak ada. Sebab.
So, imagine I'm doing, not yet. Imagine I'm doing a static. So, wait for my bubble. Okay? Wait for my bubble, then you send me. And to blow that top, right?
Hello.
Mas. Oh, Mas.
Blow to one side. Don't blow direct to the
face. Say blow.
Say blow.
Blow. At Taufik.
Encik Taufik.
Anjir. Dia panggil aku Encik Taufik. Aduh. Okay.
What you can do, contohlah macam jauh. Contohlah shore sana tak ada boat. Dia blackout ni kat open water lah, we talk about open water lah. Okay, now shore kat sana. Sambil towing, in the interval, you buat blue tap-top dulu. Imagine dia tak bangun. For 15 second, dia tak bangun. Kalau dia tak bangun, continue to tow. Contohlah, you swim. You swim, bila you dah dive, the position like this. So, okay, air dah masuk. So, depan air apa? Tile. Betul. Tengok tile tu. Jangan tengok where's the end of the wall. No. Oh. Kalau you tengok, you buka the air space here, confirm urge to breathe will be there.
Jangan tengok dari sana.
Jangan tengok wall. Kalau nak tengok, takut-takut sangat terantuk, sneak je. Tengok sikit je. Tengok sikit je. Lepas tu tutup dia. Kalau you buka,
but close your
pressure and what, you akan rasa tak selesa, urge to breathe akan datang and you will end your dive as soon as you can. Seriously, don't do that. Okay? And spinning. You know how to fish? No, how to fish?
Sure, yeah.
Okay. Spin, eh? Okay.
It's good, but
Look again. Spin. Okay. Just aku punya. Aku punya keluar dia. Aku punya keluar dia.
Kenapa nak kita ingat?
Kan?
Nak demo.
Mana? Lay out. Okay. Spinning. Kaki. You need pointed to toe.
Lurus lah.
Ah, yes. Spin. Kalau boleh minimize the bending of the knee.
Takut mengayuh.
Ah, jangan kayu.
Kayu memang
just like this. So, minimize the bending. Bending kan boleh, tapi kita bukan robot nak memang straight, tak ada ni kan. Boleh bending tapi sikit je. Like this. Cuba. Faham? Hidup. So that's the spinning. Spinning penting tau, spinning penting. Supaya you tak gunakan banyak energy. That's why free diver pakai long pin. Sebab kita nak travel to a distance, tapi kita nak minimize the energy. That's why memang daripada dulu free diver pakai long pin. Up until now. Ready for dynamic.
I'm so out of breath. Why is this happening? Hey, that was it.
Out of breath. Stamina, because apnea, static, you can do more than that. So, you guna energy sikit aja. So, sebenarnya boleh, because I don't know.
This is barely 10 meters.
Yeah.
Jump.
Okay tu.
Oh, dia dekat surface with one hand. Okay. Blow. Step. Profesor. Profesor. Jangan bagi dia jatuh ke air. Okay. Kalau susah, bawa dia close. Alright. Okay. Minta bantuan kalau ada. Okay. Bagi dia tengok, nanti bagi dia tengok.
Okay, kita dah habis. Kita dah habis kita punya session hari ni, tapi dah guru kan. So itulah masalah dia kalau kita buat aktiviti luar ni, kalau cuaca tak benarkan tak boleh. So itu wrap up untuk hari ni. Terima kasih. Kita tunjuk muka dia sikit. Kita tunjuk ke pensat atas sikit. Dan kita makan nasi padang dekat sebelah kompleks tu. Kita ada nasi padang. Jangan lupa untuk subscribe kepada YouTube saya, tekan like, tekan butang loceng dan tinggalkan komen jika ada anda ada sebarang pendapat tentang klip ini. Jumpa lagi.